on. This compact car from Chevy comes both sedan and hatchback style, giving you some great options. Sonic is well known for small size, fuel efficiency and affordability, making it a popular choice among budget conscious drivers. Under the hood, you have got a couple of engine choices. Standard option is the 1.4-liter turbocharged inline 4, which is perfect for city driving. If you are looking for a bit more power, there is also a 1.8-liter inline 4 available. You can choose between a manual or automatic transmission based on your preference. The Sonic is designed to balance power with fuel efficiency, so you are not sacrificing one for the other. Thus, it's packed with cool features like a touch screen for music and navigate, phone connectivity and start safety check. It can compete with other smaller cars like Ford Fiesta, Honda Fit, Toyota Yaris, Yaris. Inside the Sonic is looking straightforward and driver focused. Controls for the audio, air conditioning and other features are easy to read. The 2025 model includes a touchscreen that not only handles your radio but also connects to your phone and provides navigation. The dashboard features essential gauges like the speedometer and gas gauge. Some Chevy might have screen instead of traditional gauges, but Sonic keeps it simple. It seats 5 people comfortably, whether you are on a short trip or a long drive. There are plenty of cup holders and storage spaces, and the trunk offers a decent amount of room for a car of its size. So if you are in the market for a small, efficient and practical car, the 2025 Chevrolet Sonic is definitely worth considering.